Scientists say they have found the genetic difference associated with being left-handed. It's a trait found in 10% of the human population. A group at the University of Oxford worked on the study and says they also found the genetic difference results in differences in brain structure, which they say might mean that left-handed people have better verbal skills. Geoff Petrulis for CBS Local News.